혼자 먹는 거지. 그냥 연락 먹어. 혼자 먹는 거지. 그냥 연락 먹어. 혼자 먹는 거지. 맨날 가위바위보 하고. 그래? 알았어. 이제 포스 그래도. 포스 와. 꼬치. Ist das doch wieder. Wie lang? Jo, Beatrix. Ja. Push-ups, jump squats, and sit-ups. So then 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and back to 10. Here we go. So pretty much we are aiming for 300 push-ups, 300 jump squats, 300 sit-ups. Yeah, so I still have a wrist issue. I'm trying to do it, so of course I can't do it continuously. I bought as a fake site for about 50. I end up doing 10, 10, 10, but let's see how it goes. But jump. Thank you.
Ich auch. Ach.
C'est bon. Thank you. 50. What a break. Another 50. So we've reached 50. That's at Washuka, right? So this is a push-ups, squats, sit-ups workout. So three workouts. So then push-ups, then jump squats, some plyometrics, and I'm doing sit-ups. So just three. So I call it the pyramid, calisthenics. We start from 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. 10 push-ups, 10 jump squats, 10 sit-ups. Next, 20 push-ups, 20 jump squats, 20 sit-ups, 30, 40, 50. Shafika you, Dr. Rebecca Taylor, Balated. So with that, we pretty much have done 300 push-ups, 300 jump squats, 300 sit-ups. It's a great full body workout for your long Saturdays. So this is my long run. Yeah. So we figure 50. I can find a 50 teller. This is a 2014 party, 2010. What's the time?
9:15.
Still after. So I pretty much have a wrist problem, so I can't do the push-ups as I want to. That's why it's banded like this. I sprained my wrist. Well, you love what you did there. Yeah, so don't judge. So 15 again. There we go. Let's start with this one. Forty and more. Fifty push-ups. I will bring jump squats. Even tougher. Ah. The first workout in over a week due to injury. This is how you get back. Fifty sit-ups. Yeah. We finished. How many sets have you done?
Seven.
Okay. Anything above 10 is a bonus, but 10 is fine. Mann, ist keine Worte. Ich würde treuen Worte.
Was geht mit dem Drink?
Du Push-Ups. Ja. Я бы коробки съел, так они. In case you're joining, we're doing push-ups, jump squats, and sit-ups. Yeah. So this is my Saturday long run. I've been on touch in a week. So push-ups, jump squats, sit-ups on a round row. Okay, so you can do 10, 10, 10 continuously. What I'm doing is I'm doing a pyramid. So doing 10 push-ups, 10 jump squats, 10 sit-ups. Then we add 10. 20 push-ups, 20 jump squats, 20 sit-ups. Another 10. So I think I'll be 50. Yeah, so once you reach 50, we go back down again to 10. So I'm climbing the hill, going back down. With that, we have done 300 push-ups, 300 jump squats, 300 sit-ups. See, nice. I have a wrist injury, but nine at all. Right? And I'm going to find it like any store. So now we've done 50, I'm going back down. So in 50, we do it twice. So once you reach 50, you do it again. You start off from 50 going down. So now we're at 40. Yeah, so 40 push-ups. You put your legs under the seat. You put your legs under. Yeah, come on. Ok. Să faci ce auzi, să lase oare?
Așa?
Ai luat o copilie. Ați se luat? Ia să folosim. Așa. What is it that?
That's not me, I'm not even going to be here. I'm going to be
Good job. Oh, dear. sete. Tati. Tati, puxando. Sentate. Vai. Sentate. So push up your walking or shoulders or chest. Push up his full body. Yeah. So we're doing push-ups. We're doing sit-ups. And we're doing jump squats. Jump squats are good. It gets your heart rate going. The form of plyometrics. So plyometrics is anything that you jump. In case you're wondering what plyometrics is, more of an athlete and a workout. So whatever you're jumping, up, explosive jumps, burpees, those are plyometrics. Sprints. Right? So to put your, get your heart rate way up. So now we're doing 30 push-ups. So we hit to 50, now we're going down. So that, I can't continuously, from an injury, but that was if you get 30. And then we go. So,
último, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete,
Got two jumps. We are back here again. That's why I have my COVID. This is my war zone. My battlefield. So, Kiona Leo, Leo Sina Raka. Today we're just getting our reps in. We're just pumping. Both strength, endurance, and just going. So happy we're almost done. So we have 20 jump squats. Yeah. Let's go.
Rich. Ten push-ups. I'm doing the wrist push-up, the fist push-up. It's not because I'm choosing it, no, it's because I have a wrist issue. So I'm finding it hard to do a normal palm push-up. So it's not that I'm making it fancy. It's supposed to be the fist. My wrist remains, it doesn't move. So I don't feel the pain. So 10 jump squats. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good. Last 10 are always the hardest. So good job, guys. So we've done in just under an hour, in just an hour, 300 push-ups, 300 jump squats, 300 sit-ups. So 300, 300, 300. Of those trinity, push-ups, jump squats, sit-ups. There's your full body. So we did a pyramid form of workout. We did 10 push-ups, 10 jump squats, 10 sit-ups. Then we added 10, making 20 push-ups, 20 jump squats, 20 sit-ups. Then another 10, 30, 30, 30, 40, 40, 40, 50. Once you reach 50, right? Let's get it out. For 50, we've done about 150 push-ups. 150 jump squats, 150 sit-ups. So we do that again, but then going downwards. So tumepanda mlima, tumefry, sasa tutashuka. Kwa jumla tumemaliza 300 each. That's a good Saturday burnout, good Saturday strength, right? To get your day going. Good job, guys. Cheers, easy, calisthenics. We are. Yeah. Good one. Okay, we are done. Ugh.